The robot is a fantastic device. We know that in surgery and in abdominal surgery, the first important step was the introduction of the intuitive Da Vinci robotic device. It received the approval from FDA in 2000, and in 2001 was done the first robot-assisted radical prostatectomy. From that moment, there was a fantastic rising of robotic assisted surgery in urology. After a few years also, gynecology and general surgery followed. The Da Vinci robot had an improvement also in technology, and now we have really the possibility to do minimal invasive surgery with this device.